So an actor is saying his lines, and then out of nowhere, he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? And why not?
Because it's a musical. A musical. And nothing's as amazing as a musical. With song and dance and sweet moments and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You want to be great, you gotta create a musical.
I don't know, I find it hard to believe that people would actually pay to see something like this.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out on the town. Got a lady to flatter who might give it up if you don't let her down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Or a play from Greek mythology, see a mother have sex with her son. Oh, you could go see a drama with all of that trauma and pain. Or go see something more relaxing and less taxing on the brain. Go see a musical. A musical. A poppy petrolytic or your bluesicals. Where crews go, a catchy tune. And limber leggy ladies thrill you till you swoon. Big eyes, big applause, with the standing ovation.
At all?
That's right. There's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
There's no talking.
And they often stay on one note for a very long time. So when you change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect. But mostly you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
Sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
And people actually like this?
No, they love it. And what's not to love? It's an adult like there's something quite like a musical. Oh, another vision. I almost forgot the best part. Feel that fascinating rhythm moving to your feet.
Oh, what is that?
Feel your ass gyrating to that tingling.
Oh, are you okay?
You slap your lap, then finger snap. That's when you know it's time to tap. Oh.
What the hell are you doing now?
It's called a dance break. Apparently this happens in musicals as well. People on stage just burst into spontaneous dance.
Why? Does it advance the plot?
No.
Develop character?
Not necessarily.
Then why do it?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8. Just relax.
to act. Another vision. It's a musical. What do you talk? What do you talk? It's a musical. A musical. No musical with girls on stage.
You really think that'll work?
You know, actually, sometimes it works so well that you do the end of the exact same song again. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Take it from me.